Now the word. The word, this is the sacred book which contains the mind of God. The book in which the words of God are written. I tell you the truth, Jesus says. The words that I speak to you, they are spirit and they are life. A Christian living by the word, we should let our light shine before men and not to quench the spirit which burns in us like the fire, as said in the book of Thessalonians chapter 5. The word, like fire, burns on the hands of apostles.